Cooking is love.
The phrase I use is, oh, I have a class with Dave tonight. It is going to be a flavor bomb.
That's what cooking is. It's making something for other people. It's establishing community.